Autopsy results are expected today on a man who was found dead in a boat on the Wolf River in Winneconne. His body was found Saturday at the Lang's Landing boat launch. Authorities say they're treating the death as suspicious, and they called in a dive team to search for evidence. Officials say the man was 61 years old, but his name has not been released.